Want a subtle reminder of time passing throughout your day? You can build a buzzing mindfulness bracelet using a vibrating motor and Arduino GEMMA microcontroller. Begin by making a cardboard template for your chain links. Use scraps of leather or an old bike inner tube and cut out a whole bunch of this figure eight shape. Create two special end pieces with elongated tabs and affix snap fasteners or Velcro tape. Start building up your chain by placing a new link through the previous one and then fold it flat. After a few, add in the GEMMA and poke a small hole for the resistor to fit through. Solder the resistor, transistor, and motor diode assembly in place among the loops of the bracelet, according to the circuit diagram and complete tutorial you'll find on the Adafruit Learning System. I'll leave the link in the description. Plug in GEMMA over USB and load up the sample code. Adjust the time interval to your haptic preferences and finish adding enough links for the bracelet to fit your wrist. Use it to remind you to get up from your desk or feel how long you walk the dog. Since the code puts the microcontroller to sleep in between vibrations, the tiny battery lasts for ages. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.